Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a gorgeous new kaleidoscope from Randy and Shelley Knapp to share with you. This is Tanoshii number 148, or T148, by Randy and Shelley Knapp. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please check back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of this kaleidoscope, as each piece of wood that Randy and Shelley select for their kaleidoscopes is unique and has its own personality. On this kaleidoscope, Randy selected an Oregon maple with incredible burl and spalting to it. So here you see this beautiful spalting, and here is the burl where the branches grew, and almost some tiger striping to the maple, and a beautiful center knot here to the wood as well. Beautifully woodworked and just a very smooth sheen to the woodworking as well. The eyepiece and the object case fittings. This one is a black wood here at the eyepiece, and then a black acrylic is used around the object chamber. And Randy does have three exposed screws here. He really likes to have the mechanics. Actually, there's a fourth. There's one on the object chamber as well. He really likes to show the mechanics of a kaleidoscope and how it functions as well. Randy and Shelley signed their work by etching directly into the clear acrylic on the object chamber. Knapp, 2016, number T148. They use their rose engine lathe to carve into the band here, as well as onto the back of the kaleidoscope. And here you see a beautiful five-petal flower engraved with their lathe directly into the end of the acrylic. Shelley does incredible lucinis and lamp working for inside their object chambers, and you'll find a wonderful vibrancy of the colors as well as the shimmer from dichroic glass that is all lamp worked within the object chamber. The base is a round black wood base with black velvet on the bottom, so it's a very secure rest for the kaleidoscope to balance on. The diameter of the base is approximately 3 inches. The length of the entire kaleidoscope is 8 inches. The diameter across the widest of the object chamber is 2¾ inches, and across the eyepiece at 1½ inches. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can bring it up to your eye. And here you see this beautiful five-point star being created within the object chamber. The intricacy and precision of their mirror systems, and then the vibrancy of Shelley's lamp working really comes together to create one of the best kaleidoscopic images in a five-point star. This is Tanoshii, handcrafted by Randy and Shelley Knapp. And this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.